dream meaning of peanut. To see a peanut in a dream symbolizes an old or young man. To see of eating peanut in your dream indicates that you will participate in a competition, and even if you have difficulty in this race, you will finish this competition with the best results. To see a pistachio meet in your dream may represent that you will join an activity with your friends, and even if predicaments with one of your friends occur in this activity, bad issues will be forgotten as soon as possible. To see peanut baklava in your dream may suggest that you will go to a doctor, and even if these issues tire you too much, you will overcome them. If you see that you eat pistachio baklava in your dream, it means that you won't go any hospital and your health will be fine for a long time. To see of collecting pistachios in your dream may represent that issues which you don't like about you will be mentioned, but these conversations will be forgotten as soon as possible. To see of buying peanut in your dream may indicate that a good person who has blood tie with you will join your family. If you see that you sell pistachio in your dream, it means that a good person who doesn't have a blood tie with you will join your family. To see peanut shell in a dream may imply that a young man will help you about an issue which you have difficulty with related to your job, and this help will work for you. To dream that you are eating peanut shells may indicate that an old man from your family will help about your family problems, and the problems will be handled. To dream that you distinguish the peanuts from their shells suggests that you will change your city, and this change is related to your job. To see that you pour the peanuts to the ground in your dream symbolizes that you will have a journey because of your education, and this journey will last very long. To see peanut butter in a dream means that you will help one of your friends about his or her financial problem. To see stone pine in your dream may represent that you will take an offer which provides that you will show an increase in your job, and you should consider this offer. To see peanut desert in your dream may signify that you will find your thing which you have looked for a long time in a place which you didn't think before. This dream is telling you that an old man or woman from your home will find this thing. To see peanut green in your dream indicates that you will set up a new business or get promotion. Why are dreams hard to remember? Researchers estimate that 5 minutes after a dream, people have forgotten 50% of its content, increasing to 90% another 5 minutes later. Most dreams are entirely forgotten by the time someone wakes up. It is not known precisely why dreams are so hard to remember. However, there are several steps that people can take to improve their dream recall. These include: waking up naturally and not with an alarm. Focusing on the dream as much as possible upon waking. Writing down as much about the dream as possible upon waking. Making recording dreams a routine. Dream interpretation is the process of assigning meaning to dreams. In many ancient societies, such as those of Egypt and Greece, dreaming was considered a supernatural communication or a means of divine intervention, whose message could be interpreted by people with these associated spiritual powers. In modern times, various schools of psychology and neurobiology have offered theories about the meaning and purpose of dreams. Most people currently appear to interpret dream content according to the Freudian theory of dreams in countries, as found by a study conducted in the United States, India, and South Korea. People appear to believe dreams are particularly meaningful. They assign more meaning to dreams than to similar waking thoughts. For example, people report they would be more likely to cancel a trip they had planned that involved a plane flight if they dreamt of their plane crashing the night before than if they thought of their plane crashing the night before, or the Department of Homeland Security issued a federal warning. However, people do not attribute equal importance to all dreams. People appear to use motivated reasoning when interpreting their dreams. They are more likely to view dreams confirming their waking beliefs and desires to be more meaningful than dreams that contradict their waking beliefs and desires. A dream is a succession of images, ideas, emotions, and sensations that usually occur involuntarily in the mind during certain stages of sleep. The content and purpose of dreams are not fully understood, though they have been a topic of scientific speculation, as well as a subject of philosophical and religious interest, throughout recorded history. Dream interpretation is the attempt at drawing meaning from dreams and searching for an underlying message. The scientific study of dreams is called oneirology. Dreams mainly occur in the rapid eye movement REM stage of sleep when brain activity is high and resembles that of being awake. REM sleep is revealed by continuous movements of the eyes during sleep. At times, dreams may occur during other stages of sleep. However, these dreams tend to be much less vivid or memorable. The length of a dream can vary. They may last for a few seconds, or approximately 20 to 30 minutes. People are more likely to remember the dream if they are awakened during the REM phase. The average person has 3 to 5 dreams per night, and some may have up to 7. However, most dreams are immediately or quickly forgotten. Dreams tend to last longer as the night progresses. During a full 8-hour night sleep, most dreams occur in the typical 2 hours of REM. Opinions about the meaning of dreams have varied and shifted through time and culture. Many endorse the Freudian theory of dreams, that dreams reveal insight into hidden desires and emotions. Other prominent theories include those suggesting that dreams assist in memory formation, problem solving, or simply are a product of random brain activation. The earliest recorded dreams were acquired from materials dating back approximately 5,000 years, in Mesopotamia, where they were documented on clay tablets. In the Greek and Roman periods, the people believed that dreams were direct messages from deities or deceased persons, and that they predicted the future. Some cultures practiced dream incubation with the intention of cultivating dreams that are of prophecy. Sigmund Freud, who developed the psychological discipline of psychoanalysis, wrote extensively about dream theories and their interpretations in the early 1900s. He explained dreams as manifestations of one's deepest desires and anxieties, often relating to repressed childhood memories or obsessions. Furthermore, he believed that virtually every dream topic, regardless of its content, represented the release of sexual tension. In the interpretation of dream, Freud developed a psychological technique to interpret dreams and devised a series of guidelines to understand the symbols and motifs that appear in our dreams. In modern times, dreams have been seen as a connection to the unconscious mind. They range from normal and ordinary to overly surreal and bizarre. Dreams can have varying natures, such as being frightening, exciting, magical, melancholic, adventurous, or sexual. The events in dreams are generally outside the control of the dreamer, with the exception of lucid dreaming, where the dreamer is self-aware. Dreams can at times make a creative thought occur to the person or give a sense of inspiration.